Hi friends, before I start a video, I thanks all my subscribers and viewers to supporting us to provide such an interesting videos. Thanks once again all my team. Hey, tomorrow Sunday, students to employers, keenly waiting for Sunday enjoyments. Why Sunday, not Monday? Why Sunday is a holiday? The reason behind Sunday is a holiday in India, we will discuss now. Okay, let's begin. Hello everyone, welcome to Stars World. When India was under British rule, the mill workers in India had to work hard for all 7 days of a week. They did not get any holiday or any kind of leave to get rest. The British officials and workers would go to church every Sunday and offer their prayers. Means they got a leave on Sunday. While there was no such tradition for the Indian mill workers. At the point of time, Narayan Meghaji Lokhande was the leader of the mill workers. He presented a proposal of a weekly holiday in front of the Britishers. He said, after working hard for 6 days, the workers should get a day to serve their country and society. Sunday is the day of the Hindu deity Khandoba. Hence, Sunday should be declared as a holiday. But the British officials rejected his proposal. But Lokhande did not accept the defeat. He continued his struggle. After 7 years struggle, on 10th June 1890, British government declared Sunday as a holiday. But what surprising is that Indian government never issued any orders regarding this holiday. In most of the Muslim countries, the day of worship is Friday and hence there is a holiday on Friday. But in many countries, Sunday is declared as a holiday. The reason behind is, since Sunday is the last day of the week, people need a day off to get rest and offer their prayers. So we are celebrating Sunday as a holiday. Thank you friends, thank you for watching and Jai Hind.